Tanong kung tatagal ba tayo.
Bayong hapon, Sogbanon of Cebu. Again, we are from the group Faith and Baptist Church. And the very reason, my friend, ganun na kami karoon, mga regala, Billy, because para mga taki sa reliyon, but to give you the message of love, which the Lord Jesus Christ had died on the cross of Calvary, para ikaw makaangkon ng kaluwasan. O walay laing kaluwasan, mga igala, kapag ang lamang God to come, ginawang Jesus, mga igala. The Bible says in Acts 4:12, neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. O kailangan lamang, mga igala, mo lamang si Kristo Jesus. Jesus Christ loves you so much, my friend. Aban sudah bumalandungon, mga igala, na kalimtan sa tao ang dinudaray ng Diyos na nagluwas sa tibuok kalibutan, mga igala. Kalaulang yan, dugong at sa cross sa Calvario 2,000 years ago. The Bible says in John 3:16, Jesus Christ loves you so much, my friend. The Bible says in Romans 5:8, but God commended His love toward us. In fact, while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us, my friend. Namatay siya dito sa cross para ikaw dilimad sa kalayos ng templo, my friend. The Bible says in 2 Peter chapter 3 verse 9, the Lord is not slack in showing His promise, as some men count slackness, but is long suffering to us, Lord, not willing that anyone should perish,